Hello everybody, hope you're all doing fine. I am back with yet another episode of Login Helps, and in today's video I'm gonna guide you through how to create Discord account. So first of all, Discord is a instant messaging and digital distribution platform. Here users can communicate with voice calls, video calls, text messaging, media and files in private chats or as in part of a community called servers. So with the right privacy settings and monitoring, it's easy to use Discord safely. So guys, if you want to create the account of a Discord, then all you need to have is a good internet connection on your mobile phone and Discord app installed on your mobile phone. So if it is not installed, then go ahead and install the application. But if it is already installed, then need not worry guys, it is very easy to create Discord account. So to learn how to create, keep watching the video till the end and do not forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you never miss another update from us. Now in order to create Discord account, first of all tap on Discord application. After tapping on there, you will land onto a page where it will provide you with two options, that is register and login. But we are creating an account of Discord, then we need to tap on register. So let's go and tap on register. Now you will land onto a page where it will ask for your phone number. If not phone number, then you can also create Discord account with email. So I would like to go for my email and enter my email here. After you're done entering your email, tap on next. Now while registering, you will land onto a page where it will ask you to tap on your username. What should everyone call you? So it asks if what should everyone call us, and we will like that. So we can tap on the username of whatever name we are interested in. So go ahead and tap on your username. Make it sound fun, interesting, or anything you like. So I entered the username of my email. So after you're done tapping your, then tap on your password. So you can create a strong password for it. Now go ahead and tap on a strong password here. Create a password that others wouldn't be able to. Yes. So go ahead and tap on your strong password. You can even tap on the I button to make sure your password, mine one, is correct. So after you're done tapping your email and password, tap on next. Now it will ask you to enter your birth date. So go ahead and enter your correct birth date. After you're done tapping your correct birth date, tap on done. So guys, after entering your birth date, tap on create an account. Now tap on verify. It just needs to know that we're not a robot. Now it will ask you to do a certain thing, and it's saying that it's click each email containing a train. So we need to observe and see if it's a train. So I picked these two and clicked on verify. So it's already verified guys, we just need to wait for some time now. Now the Google will send us a message that if you want to save the password to Google or not. So we can tap on save if you want to save it, or even not now if you don't want to save it now. So I'll tap on not now. So it's done guys, by tapping on get started. So the Discord account is already created. So this is how we can easily create Discord account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment section if you have a comment or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with a more tutorial like this. Goodbye till then.